So if you pick up issue 28, it's going to be a little bit different. Can you tell us a bit about it?
Well, Batman 28 is essentially an intermission. So 28 is like a complete spoiler issue because it goes so far ahead and sort of gives away so much of some of the bigger surprises coming in the year.
So can you please spoil one of those spoilers right now for us in a spoilerific way?